will show you now making a VPN connection through the internet to our license service what to do. At first we start here at the network center, making here a new connection with the network using here the third port connection with the workplace. New connection. The first one, internet connection through VPN. Here we put the name of our domain server, the host license server. And for the fine tuning, we must here in the adapter properties some fine tuning. This new connection, right click, and on the tab security, we change the protocol to point-to-point tunneling, and for the protocol we use Microsoft CHAP. On the network tab, only internet protocol version 4 is necessary. We don't use the version 6. Second point, we must use on our router the VPN port. And this is a port 7023. Okay, that's enough. And now you find in the network connection the new VPN for connection. The username and password you get from us tomorrow. So, wait, manchmal weiß ich schon, was ich tue.